On the Health Watch, investigators have connected a multi-state E. coli outbreak to chopped romaine lettuce. So far, 35 people have become sick, including 9 cases in Pennsylvania and 7 in New Jersey. But officials with the CDC don't know if a specific brand is tied to this outbreak. So right now, they're advising to stay away from all chopped romaine for now.